Hey there guys, Rice Too Cool here, and welcome to another Upgrade the Game. So, we just need to continue from where we were. We've just got to get more upgrades and stuff. All the spaceships look pretty cool. I lost a level anyway, so I'm going to go to the shop. 234 coins, and I will see what the cheapest stuff that I can buy is. I can't really get any of these ones yet. These are all the higher price stuff. They're all 200. These ones are 120. We'll get coin speed and movement speed. Hello. Come on, keep going. Almost there. Hey! You completed that level. Next level. We just need to try our best with this. Oh no. I'll upgrade the double time just because I want that more. And coin speed. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay. I thought I actually done quite well there. Okay. 1-4, 1-4, and that'll do. So I'll go back and play again. So the firing speed has increased quite a bit. I don't know if you can see that, but I can hear it. It's firing a lot faster. Yeah, I got it. I did it. Go to the shop. You know, increase movement speed again. It says asteroids destroy you if you touch them. I don't think we've seen any asteroids as of yet. I'll go to the shop because we got that extra money from last time. Upgrade. There we go. Get a few upgrades. Quite a lot of upgrades. Although the next one will be the main menu upgrade. And a shop menu upgrade. Wow, that's definitely going a lot faster now. Jeez, oh, bless me. Oh. Main menu upgrade and shop menu upgrade. So the main menu is now fully upgraded. And this menu is getting there. Oh wow, upgrade the game. So we just need to try and avoid all the shots being fired. Yay, we did it! Okay, I will get another shot mining upgrade. Oh wow, look at that. So they're all max levels. We've got game interface to the next level. That one. Game background, ship graphics, enemy graphics, boss chance. I will get that now. So there's still a lot more to be collected. Okay. Wait. I'm not sure what's going on there. I think the game kind of forgot I'd been upgraded. There we go. The game doesn't know how to keep up now. Trying to do too many things at once. Right, try again. There we go, go to the shop, get some more upgrades, maybe 817, and I will upgrade game interface, game background, and the ship graphic. Asteroid graphic. There we go, play. Oh wow. Oh yeah. I like how my spaceship got smaller actually, I just realized that. Did I do it? Yay, go shop. What will I get? 182. Get a boss chance. Money income, coin speed. That's all I can get at the moment. Money, movement speed, parachute, and coin speed. That's as high up as that'll go. Okay. And I'm going to go on the achievements and see what achievements I can get. I can now synchronize with Google Play. Recruit 50 enemies, kill 50 enemies, done that one, done that one, done that one, done that. So Space Explorer, I need to advance that many kilometers, so I'm halfway there so far. Machine guns, Moneymaker, Coin Collector, Boss Killer, Refrigerator, fair enough, IC Double, Nurse Please, Sergeant, Destroy 50 Ship. No, hit 50 times consecutively without missing. Advance 5,000 kilometers. Visit menu 100 times. Kill the boss 10 times. Complete level 50. Visit the shop 100 times on max level. Turn the ship 5,000 times. End the round without getting shot by the boss 5 times. Visit the achievements 50 times at max level. Complete level 100, kill the boss 20 times, and share the app with at least one friend. Okay. So most of them I need to unlock the next achievements part, so I need to do that and then get the other achievements. No, it's not there, that's what I need. Achievements and achievement menu. Okay. Alright, just kill the boss now. Come on. Yeah. Give me the coin. I won. Shot. Okay, so. What can I upgrade for 200? I'll get the achievement on you. So I'll have more achievements I can do now. Yep. Play. Damn it. I know I lose. Play them. Get it. Done. Shop. I will upgrade the game background and the ship graphics. And then the enemy graphics. I don't need any more of those. Oh wow. Very cool. Now they look like proper enemy ships. Ah, crap. She got past. Try again. Didn't work. Stop. Interface. In background. Right. Here we go. Okay. So we're getting pretty far through this now. I'm getting a lot of the upgrades and stuff. But I think we're gonna have to end it after this level. Go to the shop. I will upgrade movement speed and fire shoots. And I'm going to have to edit there. If you like, leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Goodbye.